1988, NAEMI emerges while Juan Martin, the executive director, worked providing counseling to mentally disabled persons at a community mental health center in Miami. After encouraging a client to paint as a way to escape his intense suffering, Martin remembers how he liked that artwork and realized at that moment that there were probably many other talented persons in psychiatric hospitals waiting to be discovered. This first artist that Martin discovered never again picked up a paintbrush, erroneously deciding that he was not an artist. Yet, his extraordinary work remains a testimony of his error. These artists have a great need to express what is going on in their world regardless of the latest fashion trend in the mesmerizing world of contemporary art.